गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी रीड सेवन चैप्टर ऑफ आवर रीडर बुक द अनब्रेकेबल मैरी कॉम। अनब्रेकेबल मीन्स विच वी कांट ब्रेक। ओके, हियर ब्रेक मीन्स नॉट टू मेक टू पीसेस, ब्रेक मीन्स टू स्टॉप। सो मैरी कॉम इज ए लेडी हु इज एन ओलंपियन। ओलंपियन मीन्स ए पर्सन हु पार्टिसिपेटेड इन Olympic Games, okay, which is very prestigious. In once 4 years it took place. Okay, so Mary Kom, who is an Olympian, we read the life story. How she could become an Olympian, we read all this is life story, struggle, everything in this chapter. Okay, so before that, your first page of this chapter, some figures, some Olympian pictures given, and they say to write their names. And I also now I'm going to speak or some say some few words about the Olympians. So first look at this book. First one is Gagan Narang, you can write. Then it is Vijendra Singh, Sania Nehwal, PV Sindhu, then Sushil Kumar, then Sakshi Malik. Okay, so first one Gagan Narang. So who is Gagan Narang? Gagan Narang is an Indian shooter. Okay, he is playing for shooting and he is the first Indian who qualified the London Olympic. Okay, he is the first Indian shooter who qualified in the London Olympics, and he won the bronze medal for our country. So we are proud of him. And second is your Vijendra Singh. So Vijendra Singh is an Indian professional boxer. Okay, he is a boxer and he won the bronze medal in 2018 Beijing Olympics, and also he won the award of Padma Shri Arjun Award for boxing. Then Saina Nehwal. Who is Saina Nehwal? He is an Indian professional badminton singles. Single player means she plays single. Okay, and sometimes badminton is played in one team, two players are there, but she plays single in one team, and she has won over 24 international titles, international awards. Saina Nehwal won 24 international awards, which includes 11 super series titles, you know, series, 11 prizes she won. Then PV Sindhu complete name PV Pusrala Venkata Sindhu, is an Indian professional badminton. She is also badminton player, and she won the awards like Padma Bhushan, Padma Shri, Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna, Arjun Award for badminton. Okay, she is also a great player and also Olympian. Then Sushil Kumar was competing. He is a wrestler means weightlifter. Okay, and she is competing for the 66 kg weight division, and he won the 2012 world title, a silver medal at London Olympics. He won a silver medal with a bronze medal at 2008 Beijing Olympics, which made him only Indian to win the two individual Olympic medals. Okay, he is the only individual player who won two Olympics medals. Okay, then Sakshi Malik was a Indian wrestler, first wrestler, woman wrestler. All boys are wrestler, but she is the first freestyle wrestler. At the 2016 Summer Olympics, she won the bronze medal. In 2016, Sakshi Malik won the bronze medal in wrestler game. Then in the 58 kg category, so in wrestler also, weightlifting some categories are there. Sushil Kumar won the 66 kg weight for, and Sakshi Malik played for 58 kg category and won the first Indian bronze medal, and she was the first Indian female wrestler. Okay, before that, men are playing for wrestling or doing wrestling, but Sakshi Malik is the first female wrestler of the Indian. So this is all about the player. Now we will start to read about Mary Kom, which is our topic. Okay, so Mary Kom, let's read about the life and achievements of the famous Indian Olympian Mary Kom. So Mary Kom also, like this, all the players, Sushil Narang, Sushil Kumar, Gagan Narang, Sakshi Malik, Saina Nehwal, PV Sindhu, Vijender Singh. So like all these players, Mary Kom also one of the Olympian. And she struggles a lot in her life. Okay. Mary Kom is a well-known name in the world of boxing. Okay. She is a girl, but likes to do boxing. So she was the well-known name. She is a famous personality in the boxing field. Coming from the humble background means very lonely, very rural area. She came from very rural area, humble background, and she went on to win the women's world amateur boxing championship 5 times. Okay, so amateur, a person who engages especially in sports. So always Mary Kom engaged with the playing boxing. Okay, and she went to win the women's world amateur boxing championship 5 times. She won the boxing championship in her life. Okay, she is also only woman in the world to have won a medal in each of 6 world championships. In 6 world championships, she is only woman who won the 6 awards. Okay, and in which she participated. So she participated and she won 6 awards in her life. She became the first Indian woman boxer to win a gold medal in 2014 Asian Games in Incheon. So in Incheon, South Korea, she is the first woman who won the gold medal in 2014 Asian Games. In the Asian Games 2014, she won the first gold medal for boxing. Okay, which was held in Incheon of South Korea. So Mary Kom was born on 1st March 1983 in Manipur. So she belongs to Manipur state. And her father, Mangte Tompa Kom, and mother, Mangte Akham Kom. Their father's name, Mangte Tompa Kom, and mother's name, Mangte Akham Kom, worked as laborer in agriculture field. So very poor family, they don't have own land also. They worked as laborer in other fields. So Mary Kom belongs to a very poor family, a laborer family. So Mary's early education was taken in Moirang. So first early education means primary education, she took in Moirang. She later moved to Imphal for the capital of Manipur. So Imphal is capital of the Manipur state, and she primary education completed in the Moirang, then moved to Imphal, where she completed her schooling. Schooling means maybe 5th onwards. The schooling completed her in Imphal, then did her graduation from Chura Chandpur College. So did his graduation after matric graduation, +2, +3, or you say what, graduation up to 5 years course she completed in Chura Chandpur College. Mary always wanted to be a boxer. So Mary wanted to be a boxer. In an interview, she said that her parents wanted her to be educated, but she was only interested in sports. So in an interview means, you know, generally a person become famous in any field, whether acting or sports or dance or political, everywhere. If a person becomes famous, then the press reporters take interview to know about their life story. So in an interview, the Mary Kom said that he always wanted to be a sportsman or sportswoman, but her parents always wanted to be educated, means to make his career in education by reading or doing some professional job. But Mary Kom always interested in sports, and that बॉक्सिंग ओके सो शी वुड ऑफन बी द ओनली गर्ल प्लेइंग विद द बॉयज ऑन द फील्ड सो द मेरी कॉम ऑलवेज लाइक टू प्ले विद द बॉयज ऑल द डेंजरस गेम्स बट द बॉयज वुड समटाइम्स ट्राई टू अवॉइड प्लेइंग विद हर बिकॉज बॉयज नेवर वॉन्टेड टू प्ले विद मेरी कॉम बट मेरी कॉम ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड टू प्ले विद द बॉयज दे वुड टेल हर टू गो होम एंड कंप्लीट हाउस होल्ड कोर्स कोर्स मीन्स वर्क्स डेली वर्क्स सो दे व्यू वॉज दैट ए गर्ल शुड स्टे एट होम एंड डू ऑल द हाउस होल्ड कोर्स ऑल द हाउस होल्ड वर्क्स सो द बॉयज ऑलवेज अवॉइड एंड से डो नॉट अलाउ टू हर टू प्ले विद देम एंड से हर यू गो एंड डू और कंप्लीट योर हाउस होल्ड कोर्स But she would fight with them and let her join him. But the Mary Kom did not agree and she fights because she wanted to become a boxer. So she fights with the boys and by forcefully she tries to play with them. In 2000, Mary started training under M. Narjit Singh, who was the Manipur state boxing coach at Imphal. Coach means a person who trains the people to complete a certain sport. So we have different coach for cricket, for badminton, for hockey. Every game, there is a coach who trains the sportsmen for the participate in the sports, certain sports. So, Mary Kom also took training from the coach, boxing coach at Imphal, whose name was M. Narjit Singh. She soon started winning national and international awards and titles. So, she participated in national and international sports competitions and also awarded and won the different titles. So when she started boxing, Mary kept it a secret from her parents because her parents did not want her to become a sports person. They always tried to make him her career in studying, doing some jobs. Never wanted her to join any sports. So everything she kept secret from her parents. So she did not inform her that she was participating in different boxing competitions also won the different titles and awards but it was only when her photograph appeared in the newspaper so when he won different titles different awards then her photograph published in the newspaper so then she could not hide anything from her parents okay She confessed to them that she was a boxer. Confessed means what? Confessed meaning to admit that you have done something bad. Means she admitted from her parents that she hid everything from her parents. Bad means actually she did not do any bad things. She was interested in boxing and played in boxing competitions and also won different titles and became pride of our country. But though she hid everything from her parents, so she confessed that she was a boxer and she hid everything from her parents. She knew that her parents did not want her to take up a sports that could lead a serious injuries. The boxing means what? When two persons participate in the boxing competition, they have to receive various injuries. Injuries means they hurt themselves. Maybe head or eye or hand, that is the means health serious. Means it may be cause serious to our body and mind. So her parents did not allow her to join the boxing competitions that could lead means may face serious injuries. So in 2001, she came second in Women's World Amateur Boxing Championship held in USA. So in USA, there is a boxing championship. When? In 2001, Women's World Championship and she became the second. In 2002, she came first in सेम इवेंट. सो 2001 सेकेंड, बट इन 2002 सेम इवेंट सी गॉट द फर्स्ट इन इवेंट विच वॉज हेल्ड इन टर्की. It is the title she has also won the 2005, 2006, 2008 and 2010 also. Continuously, she won the prizes in the titles in 2005, 6, 8 and 10. She also won the Asian Women Boxing Championship, also Boxing Championship, Asian Women Boxing Championship she won, and Women's World Cup and numerous other titles. So, continuously she won different awards. Okay, women's Asian women's championship and also women's world cup and numerous means many competitions she won, and she also won the different titles. So this is all about today's class, and next half of the story we will read in next video. So thank you. Good day.